Hey guys, it's Mitchie, and I'm here with Morgan today to do a Bonjour Jolie unboxing, and I am super fucking excited because this is my first one, and yeah, a monthly subscription box for your period, pampering items and food and shit like that, so let's get into it.
Yep.
Open it, and it looks like this. This is the June box, and it says, Viva Mexico, for June, cruise on down to the Mexican Riviera for exotic trips. So then you undo this, and there's the stuff. Let's just start with this crap, which should be all the pads and tampons and all that fun stuff.
Oh, you're gonna-
This box, you can get pads, tampons, panty liners, pinch lookups, stuff like that. You can, like, choose a combination of what you want, or you can, like, a full box of either. Yep. I think these are always Infinity Extra Heavy Flow overnight. Thick. I think these are Security Extra Long Liners. Tech Sport Supers. Yep. And here is the gift. Skin Howlite Carved Turtle Bracelet. It retails for $7.99. With the look of turquoise but without the price tag, Mexican Howlite beads have been carved into the shape of sea turtles to create a lovely coastal bracelet. Here is the pampering items. Get some cleansing cloths for the summer's eve in the sheer coral, and then you get 2 packs of Advil, and then you get these Bath and Body Works bath gel and lotion in white citrus, which Bath and Body Works lotion shower gel retails for $2.50, inspired by the sun-drenched citrus groves of South America. Coast, white citrus is an invigorating blend of crisp citrus and water lily, made with moisturizing aloe vera, vitamin E, and shea butter. White citrus is one of our most popular fragrances. BathandBodyWorks.com. The Pampering Via Bombshell Eyeshadow Quad, which retails for $16. A gorgeous eyeshadow palette and neutral colors, perfect for vacation in Central America. Vegan and cruelty-free. List is the Takis Fugo chips. Mini corn tortilla chips that are rolled up like small tacos, flavored in a spicy chili lime combination. And I love these so much. That name. And then it says chocolate snacks, which I got fucking strawberry, so fuck you. Chocolate covered rice crackers. Okay, strawberry covered for a crispy chocolate treat. These are the class drink mixes. It says they retail for $3. Made of real fruit pulp and vitamin C, made in Mexico. Each package makes 1 quart. So I got 3 of them. I have one, a pineapple flavored, which I like pineapple, but I don't like pineapple drinks, so I don't know. A strawberry, which I will probably like that. And this one is a rice and cinnamon flavor.
Do you even like either?
Neat combination of smooth and creamy goat's milk, caramel sandwich between two crunchy gums. You know, whatever. We didn't have enough gum already.
Right.
Chupa Chups lollipops.
I don't know what flavor this one is. This one is vanilla, chocolate vanilla, and this one is strawberry cream, but this one is mandarin, I think.
They're like Tommy Bear hard candy things. Thank you guys for watching. Like for more unboxing videos. Comment down below any requests you have. I should have more unboxing videos coming up really soon, as soon as some things that I ordered get here. I need to post to my Facebook page exactly like what I should be unboxing. Yeah. Subscribe if you like my videos, and I will talk to you guys. Bye!